A lot of us, we just make these goals and we go out there and we're all excited and pumped, and then boom, we're met with failure or we get overwhelmed or whatever. There could be so much that happens. So today I'm going to share with you how to make an action plan and achieve your goals. What is up, my fellow goal getter? My name is Zach. Welcome back to another video. And if this is your first time here and you want the best tips on how to crush your goals and dominate life, hit the subscribe button, tap the bell notifications. That way you don't miss anything. And we're getting started right now. I am a firm believer in just do it. Just jump off the cliff and grow wings on the way down. Seriously, that's the best way to live, to get more things done. It's just to do it. Take action. Sometimes we don't need a plan, but most of the time we do need a plan, and you will get more done by making a plan. The key is just not to get caught up on the details. To make a plan the best of your knowledge, just simply, quickly write out, all right, I can do this, this, and this, this will take this, and to go forth with it. And if it doesn't work, go back to the drawing board, make another plan, and go at it. Just keep on changing your approach until you're successful with the goal. But the key is to not get caught up on not taking action and over-planning, because that it does suck, and that will definitely keep you stuck. That's the key though, and I'm gonna share with you some powerful tips on how to make that action plan and to get started right away and to not feel overwhelmed and to get more things done and feel fulfilled. As I mentioned, the best way to learn and to get things done is by actually taking action. We learn by doing. We don't always need to know how, we just need to know why. If we have a strong enough reason why, we will keep going through the process and trying different things until we find out what works. So always keep that in mind. Yes, always take action. If you're making a plan but not taking action, then you defeated the purpose of the plan. A key to taking an action plan is to break it down into baby steps. You know, map out every single milestone along the way, possibly if you can, if you know what those look like. But if not, don't worry about all that. Don't get caught up too much in detail, but map out each milestone that you're gonna have to accomplish along the way to reaching your goal and break it all the way down. Start with the end result first and break it all the way down to what you can do right now that's going to bring you closer. And a great way to do this is by asking yourself, what is the next best thing that I can do that is going to bring me closer to my goal? And whatever you come up with, act on it. You know, and if you come up with multiple things, weigh it what you think will be best and go try and do. And keep doing these things until you find success. You're just gonna have to keep on changing up the approach until you find success. So you mapped out all the milestones, like, all right, I'm gonna have to do this first to get to here, then this to get to here and here and so on, all the way to the end. You got that in place. Now map out all the resources you'll need. And like, all right, I'm gonna need this to make that happen. Like for me, for instance, I need a camera to shoot this video. I need lights to set up to look right. I need a microphone so the audio sounds good. You know, those were parts of the puzzle to getting this all put together. And guess what? I didn't have all this when I first started the channel. Matter of fact, if you look at videos 2 months ago, I didn't have this microphone. I went a whole year and a half without a microphone. But hey, I worked my way up and got it. So you don't always need all the resources at once, which brings me to a key point. You don't need to have all the resources to make it happen. You just need to be resourceful. And what I mean by that, so many people get caught up, oh, I don't have this, I can't do it. No, if you don't have it, be resourceful. How can you get it? How can I get this? Ask yourself that. Who might have what I'm looking for? Who could assist me in doing this? You know, be resourceful. You don't need all the resources. And the key, and it kind of goes back to what we were just talking about, but a little bit different. The key, if you remember anything from this video, remember this right here when you're making your plans. Improvise. Always use what life gives you at the very moment right now and act on it to achieve your goals. You don't have to wait to get something to start taking action. Use whatever you have at the very moment, that whatever life gives you, to achieve your goals, and you will receive more resources are things that you need to achieve your goals along the way. But always act now. Take the action now. Make a basic plan and take action. That's the key of this whole entire video. If you enjoyed these tips, and or if you haven't downloaded my free go-getter cheat sheet yet, go get it. It's right there for free. This process is what I developed after years of studying effective goal setting and effective goal achievement, all the steps that are effective to along the way, what works and what doesn't to achieve any goal. This is what I developed. It also helped me turn my life around from being a drug addict and spending over 5 years of my life in prison to making a successful transformation, becoming a responsible father, and a goal achievement coach, what I love doing in life. And this is the process that made all of that possible. So go get it, download it, and if you're not subscribed to this channel yet, that really hurts my feelings. Just kidding, but it kind of does, actually. Only if you feel like this channel is bringing you value and it's serving you and achieving more of your goals and dominating life, then make sure you subscribe, hit the bell notifications. That way, you don't miss anything. And as always, my winning friend, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.